Hello, myself Dr. Mohammed Amjad Khan, joined here in care group Bhubaneswar as consultant lepro endo urologist and andrologist, and in recent future we are planning to start also renal transplant. About myself, I have done my MCH from Hyderabad, stood first in the university. Before that I have received national award in research paper and publications in cancer diseases. Urology is a subject which constitute renal pathology, urinary bladder pathology, prostate problem, urethral problem, and also sexual problem that is called andrology. So any patient who is suffering from renal pathology like renal tumors, acute renal diseases, chronic renal diseases, renal stone diseases, renal tumor, urinary bladder tumor, urinary bladder pathology, stones, diseases, benign prostatic hyperplasia, that is more common nowadays after 40 to 50 years of age, which is seen in male patient, and all other sexual problems, which is more mainly seen in elder age group, that is erectile dysfunction, premature ejaculation, are treated in this hospital with recent and advanced equipment and technology. Those patients who are having renal problem with such as bleeding periurethra, hematuria, or burning micturition, or any renal mass or renal pathologies will be treated here with recent and advanced technology, which few of those things are new in even Odisha. Those patients who are above 40 years must do their routine renal checkup, which constitute blood urea, serum creatinine. Any patients who are having any renal pathology or any abdominal pain should also rule out renal pathology.